siente el viacrucis de la cruel humillación. Hoy me abrazo a las copas sin medida, hoy son ellas la cruz del...
You better have rum.
So what's our next move, Espada?
You got any ideas?
You're not listening! You're not listening!
Shut your mouth!
We have to hit Jose's tabaco.
Had enough out of you, Singao.
You just gonna let this happen?
Long time coming, Danny.
Montero Justicia.
Stop!
Your brother's a traitor.
Si. And he'll spend the rest of his life making up for it. You ready to look in the mirror and admit your mistakes?
You first, Camila.
Fine. I voted for Castillo. I didn't want to, but Viviro was going to make us rich, wasn't it? Mierda, I doubted you. All of you. I blamed you for not being guerrillas. But Papa was right. To get faith, you gotta give it.
If you want Jose... If you want Jose, you have to think big. He don't where it hurts. His tobacco fields.
We dried out already.
No, all of his fields at once. Draw his soldiers out, leave him open.
That's smart.
Well, lucky for us, Philip plans ahead. Me and the hero got you covered.
Good. We divide our forces. Targeted strikes, checkpoints, guard posts, everything. In and out. And then we hit that airbase hard. Now what the fuck are we still doing here? Dale! Yaranos hasta el final, Roberto. Hasta el final.
Nepal Nino, metal bird, hellfire, and the hope of the West all in one.
So you've flown this?
No, never. I'm afraid of heights. But I'll be the wind beneath your belly.
More support while you rip Jose a new one.
Oh, Hiro, Hiro. You're gonna need my soundtrack.
Philly magic, babe.
Boom, boom. Over here.
Okay, Philly. Let's see what you got.
Philly magic, baby.
Fucking Philly.
Ready? I want to hear you.
Sanchez, ready.
Torres, I'm here. Napalm Nino, all good up here.
Terreno, ready.
Ortega, let's fucking go.
We draw out Jose's forces and leave the airbase open. Then we hit him with everything we got. Let's kick some ass.
Hit Philly.
Holy shit! It actually works! Philly, you're a fucking genius!
Yeah, Philly. takes care of the Viviro. And your next, Jose. Gotta get to that airport.
Not here.
Coño, you sure? Little Comemieta could be hiding in some tight places.
No, he's...
1 million if you kill her. 2 million!
You got on cigarettes? You couldn't find this out here.
And Don loves me. He'll send this army to rape and murder every one of you fucking Monteros for this!
I don't see no Anton. Or your true Yaren friends.
You know, my papa gave me this blade when I was 7. Told me how to throw it, how to kill with it.
You look just like him. Tell me, is there enough of him left to bury?
But this blade doesn't really say Yara's might, does it? You took my land. You took my papa. And now it's time to give.
Nos vemos, Napoleón el Pequeño.
Not like I remember it. Ale's gone. Again.
That's his choice.
And Papa? Did he get a choice? Did he get to see us win something?
You never would have won anything if he was still here.
How the fuck would the Queen of Libertad know?
I know he was never going to give you the farm, Camila. Or the camp. But look what you achieved. Espada, you are what the camp needed. You are what Libertad needs. You are the one to help us take down Castillo.
She's not wrong, Espada. There's no future for the West without help.
And there's no future for Libertad without the West.
Monteros don't shake. We drink.
To the Montero.
To the future.
You want to confess? Confess.
Why are we here? You never even liked Jose.
Why?
He was an asshole.
Why?
He was weak.
Mi papa had a saying. God gives victory to the lions.
Sounds religious.
Mi papa love Jesus. He will always say, Jesus would make an amazing Yanin presidente. Mi Anton, always remember, Jesus was both the lion and the lamb. Rule with strength, but understand suffering.
You believe that?
After he was murdered, your grandmother and I were left to survive alone.
She would always remind me of my father's obsession with that verse. She hated it.
Why?
Because he had it all wrong. Be the lion and the lamb? No, she would say, Anton, there are lions and there are lambs. Rule or be ruled. A Castillo must be a lion, for Yara is full of lambs.
You don't talk about her.
She was always strong, smart, powerful, but a woman in Yara. And in those days, she had the wrong skin to lead.
Mi papa was a lamb.
Jose is a lamb.
You want to know why we're here? You are a lion. And we eat the fucking lambs.
Danny, the West owes you its freedom. But we need to build momentum or the revolution will fail. Maximus Matanzas and the legends are out there and they need your help.
I hear you. Thanks, Clara.
Your life can be boring as shit.